Since I've joined at Blackstone, we went looking for cobalt in Canada, and then we changed our focus to the nickel in Vietnam. We're now really focused on the nickel industry. And nickel is a really key part to the lithium-ion battery, and we're looking to deliver into that lithium-ion battery industry. We're really going to build out our downstream refinery opportunity in Vietnam, and so we're looking to purchase nickel concentrate, upgrade it to nickel battery products. The lithium-ion battery products allow us to produce a premium product that sells at a premium to the nickel metal price. We're seeing a real opportunity to produce a green nickel product, and we believe that there's not many companies out there that can deliver that. What we offer as an opportunity is to be a part of something that's going to really change the world.